was given a mark of 10 metres behind Scratch, but that didn't stop him winning in 1991. So in 1993, they made him give the Scratchman 20 metres start.
But they could have gone too early. They've still got a long way, about a lap and a half to go in the race. It's and frankly, the BISs have gone to the front, and the back markers are trying to get Pate just gone on the back of the field now.
Well, he's got the chance to do it, Stephen Pate, now, because they've caught up Pate in the middle of the bunch. It's Hayden Bradbury leading out the Austral. They're three quarters of a lap away from home. Bradbury going for it, but away goes Matthew Allen. Matthew Allen trying to hold off Pate. Oh. He won't. Oh, Pate's going to win it easily. Stephen Pate sits out of the saddle. Oh, it's history at Northcote. Stephen Pate from minus 20 wins it by 20. Yep. On this.